how to install and run Swift on Visual Studio Code for Windows. Swift, Apple's powerful and intuitive programming language, is now accessible on Windows thanks to the dedicated efforts of the Swift community. Visual Studio Code, VS Code, a versatile and popular code editor, can be used seamlessly for Swift development on Windows. In this comprehensive guide, we'll walk you through the step-by-step process of installing and running Swift on Visual Studio Code for Windows. Before we begin, ensure you have the following prerequisites installed on your Windows system. 1. Visual Studio Code. Download and install Visual Studio Code from the official website, visualstudiocode.visualstudio.com. 2. Swift Toolchain. Download the latest Swift Toolchain for Windows from the Swift website, swiftdownloadswift.org/download/. Installation steps. 1. Install Swift dependencies. Swift on Windows requires certain dependencies to be installed. Here's how to set them up. Git. Install Git, which is used by the Swift package manager. Python. Install Python 3, which is used by the debugger LLDB. 2. Enable developer mode. To develop applications with Swift, especially using the Swift package manager, you need to enable developer mode on Windows. Refer to Microsoft's documentation for instructions on how to enable developer mode. Download and run Swift installer. Download a latest Swift release or development snapshot installer and run the package installer. Running Swift on Visual Studio Code. After successfully installing Swift, you can now run Swift code on Visual Studio Code. 1. Create a Swift project. Create a new folder for your Swift project and open it in Visual Studio Code. 2. Write Swift code. Create a new Swift file with its Swift extension and write your Swift code. With Swift installed and configured on Visual Studio Code, you're ready to dive into Swift development on Windows. Whether you're building iOS apps or exploring server-side Swift, Visual Studio Code provides an excellent environment for Swift development. Follow the steps outlined in this guide and start coding with Swift on Windows today. By following this guide, you can seamlessly set up Swift for Windows development using Visual Studio Code. Subscribe to Fix Me Master for more tech tips and tutorials. Until next time, happy coding!